Imperial. So four engines. Secondary battery two. Radar three. Anti-air two. Hangar. Hangar. And hangar. This is a pretty good character design. Few days, nothing will be done. Well, this one's off the menu. And your turn. All right. Build your last jet. Done by the 4th of July. Oh, wait, no, this one, no, that's cruiser. Never mind. Don't want those. Seriously? Seriously.
Ordini?
You guys should be able to take care of it, right? Good, you're railroading. Dress is over there. Although in Iraq, though. Officially in Egypt. Things should be a little quicker now. But second, third, by fourth. Still got a ways to go. On the retrofits. But hey. Doing pretty well now. A little late, but there.
Sì, signore.
Right here. Yes, attack them. And take the port. Towards the port in Constantine. Avanzate. Oh, it's in Inaba. Oh no. What? They came from here? Where they could have came from. Finally done. The retrofits. Yep. Gonna be early cruiser haul. Do 36 cruiser haul. There. Okay. Three police two are here. I would like to go straight to level 3. So, you guys. It's going to be there. Just you guys go here now, and down here. There we go. So now. Basically, everything in Europe that we occupy. Well, I guess not Scotland. But, you know, more suppression. He's good. It'll keep our industry afloat. We should get some North African suppression soon, though. Or all of Africa suppression. And it looks like. Yeah, now that these troops are back. Fine. We're pushing quicker. Got more troops again.
Pronto all'azione.
Yo.
Avanzate.
Sure. Good. There, it's gonna be those crits.
Attento.
We get through there. We'll be trapped. And we're halfway there. Make it, oh yes. You did exactly what I wanted. Look at all these dead troops. As long as we keep the pocket open. And we will. Literally nothing they can do now. They'll just slowly all die. Which is great news. Because this is a very narrow stretch down here. Did those new 24 troops get made? They did. another one. And the last artillery. I guess he's 24.
Comandi.
Get an army. Join with you. Get them. There, another army. Tightening the noose. Oh, good. The two tile. Yep, now. Oh, we're so close. Oh, one tile again. It's just so low supply. Nice. Better guns. Soon we'll be able to get more. There goes Stalingrad. And Russia's gonna die. Split between Germany and Japan. With Germany getting the most. You know what? This is good. Why? Gives us the opportunity. Take out Spain. Which, you know, we gotta do. Spain as well as Portugal. We take them out. And we just need a good peace deal and almost everything we need. For a good resolution here. Oh, they're all dead. Yep, India's still flying. Oh, that was Stalingrad. It was Leningrad. They're doomed. Bam! Oh shit. Damn right. Let's get even more. Oh, wait. No, okay then. Make our Marines better. Perfect. Sucks they got cut off.
Ordini.
And try and walk. Which who knows may work. Oh. Didn't expect that. Probably just gonna rest then. I thought you were dead. And again. All our troops are coming down. Finally made to South Africa. Bet you guys didn't expect that. No one expects the Italian Inquisition. Because, you know, this is an Inquisition, I guess. It's an Inquisition between those with red lines on their flag. Wait. We have a red flag. Well, not like red lights, but I guess, okay. This is a crusade against those that have red, white, and blue on their flags. And we're taking out Britain, they have red, white, and blue. Already took out France. They're red, white, and blue. Those are only two majors we thought so far. Ghost joins them as well. We got some M16s. Everybody's favorite weapon. Good old fashioned M16. Well, as our troops slowly make their way down, and if we take a province, good for us. I think we will. Nice. Opening up the front. What's going on here? Nothing? Okay. Here. Here. Oh, wow. Finally. Join this army. Nice.
Ordini.
These two join that army. He's 7. Can join this army. Guess we were one short. Oh well.
Pronto, signore.
Only 35 division. It's only 37. Well, there we go. All right. Well, Things are improving. So we have to be dead very soon. So we'll get our troops ready on the Italian border. Obviously, we'll keep finishing South Africa off. And I guess... well, I guess we're gonna end the video here. So, if you've enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe. Hit that bell button. And I will see you in the next episode.